What up, my Wednesday fam? This is your morning mental cup of Joe, aka your daily diamond. And today's quote, you already have the key. So today, release yourself from mental prison. Say it all the time. Everything that you need to be successful and go to another level in your life, you already have inside. But somehow you've been broken, battered, beaten down by life, broken, battered, and beaten down by other people and the things that they say to you. Tell you this over and over again, you have the power to render their words powerless. So whatever they say to you, I need you to process them and give them a different meaning. I know you say, well, I've never been to jail, but you're mentally incarcerated. It's almost like the same thing. You're walking around free, but you won't release yourself from the mental prison and give yourself a chance to be successful in life, to be successful in business, to be successful on your job, to be successful in your relationships, to be successful in your family. This is the day. It all starts right now. This is the time. This is your moment. You owe you. Release yourself from the mental incarceration. Release yourself from that mental prison, from that mental jail that's holding you back. You have a gift to share with the world. And we need your gift. It's part of your DNA, your dynamic natural ability. So show us what you got. What comes easy to you that's hard for others? Release yourself from that mental prison today and start making the rest of your life the best of your life and showing us how you will become the best version of yourself. Because that's what it's all about. One day at a time. Let one day turn into a week, the week turn into a month, and before you know it, you're arriving at your destination of next level and style. And you're winning. That's what it's all about. So please, do yourself a favor. Release yourself from mental prison. Go be great and elevate. Because this is a great day.